Did you talk to Rajiv Gandhi about your feelings about politics? Did you share?
Obviously, you know, because he was Prime Minister, he became very busy. But when I did finally decide to resign and I went to meet him, that's the time I explained everything.
What did you tell him?
I just told him that, you know, I'm not comfortable doing this. I'm please leave me. And he was very insistent that I'll be making a mistake. And it took me an entire day. I spent the entire day with him. And finally, at the end of the evening.
This was before, after Bofors?
It was before. But what happened was that, coincidentally, the day my resignation was accepted by him, almost simultaneously the Bofors controversy broke out. So everyone,
yes,
thought that I had resigned because of the controversy. But that was never the case.
The general impression has always been that your resignation followed.
No.
You know, your Ajita Bachchan's name coming up,
yeah, no,
in Bofors.
Yeah, that's incorrect.
It's incorrect.
Yeah.